Alright, we're now at the stage for trying to get this engine to hopefully breathe some life. So I have the ground to the ground. That side of the jump lead is clipped onto the starter cell node. This is the fuel cell node to let some fuel down into the injectors. Got a little fuel tank set up with some diesel in it. And I'm going to set the battery in the ground, hook it up, and we'll jump the starter cell node across and see what happens. Hopefully it works.
Little bit of my best friend that I should have shared in. A heat maybe. Some engines like hot air. Let's loosen the injectors and try to bleed it, see what happens. Me, the solenoid in this kills the engine, not starts it. I now have juice to my injectors. Maybe not enough, but we've got some, so just tighten that back up. Little dab of my best friend. thing about a diesel engine, if you give it too much of this, well, any engine, if you give it too much ether, it can wreak havoc, or it can just go off with an absolute bang, destroy every valve in the block, and I have seen that done to a Land Rover, so I'm cautious. I don't want to put too much in. I think the battery's starting to get a bit flat, so I'm not just sure how I'm going to go over that yet. Maybe put a jump charger on it, see what I can come up with here. Try it one more time. So close. I'm going to have to let the battery charge up and try again in a while.
Alright, so take two at trying to get this engine started. We've had to give up on the jump leads and we've put battery cable off an old Land Rover on, positive and a negative. Bolted them on and brought the battery a little bit closer. So we'll set up now and see where we start this time.
Right. A wee bit better now.
A wee bit better.
Let's give her a heat.
Well, go on then. That bit's really far in your battery.
Or the wrong player.
Or the wrong. And that dapper bottle. Or is that dapper one? Oh, close if you go. Oh, that's it.
Just had that happening.
You're much stronger.
Seal changed out and we're good.
Okay, we're in the bathroom.